Time now is 9:30. This is the appeal that I want to make. This is the appeal I want to make regarding those unlawful arrests when the boat was still there. Just made it today. No lawyers, so to speak. They can't be trusted, can they? They're all full of shit. Three different appeals. Three different cases. One was on the 28th, and this one was on the 27th of March. For allegedly being rude to the police, even though they came to the boat unlawfully. They came there about 30 times unlawfully, arrested me there about 11 times. All the arrests here in Holland has been unlawful in the past 3.5 years, and even from before, but let's just stick to this one now, the current history. And this is what's going on here right now. I just came from the Parnassusuweg. Have to, you know, I've also got cases at the High Court, giving them my phone number, they have my details, they have my email address. Yeah, my cases are not being dealt with, I'm not being notified. What's going on? All of a sudden, they know where to find me, to arrest me. 89 to 92 times unlawfully in 3 years, 9 months. Yeah, for sure. 89 to 92 times, thereabouts. And I have to go and check my records precisely. And they know where to arrest me. When it's time for me to go for my cases, all of a sudden, oh, we couldn't find you. We didn't know where you was, even though I was giving them my my email, my telecommunication number. That's what's going on here anyway. But we're still here, still fighting, still documenting. And inshallah, it comes good for everybody who's fighting. And ask Allah to help those who's trying to be good. Inshallah, as you're trying, then let it be good for you. And let him send the unseen spirits against the Shayateens, who have been on evil, I would have been. Allahu Akbar.